That's a nice little looking book. This one would fit on top of the Explorer. Move over here.